Hi YouTube, how's it going? My name is Lonnie, and it's come to my attention that if I talk more fluidly and quicker and without less with less pauses, then I can edit less, and if I can edit less, then I can friggin' make more videos, and if I make more videos, then I can friggin' lose more subscribers, and if I lose more subscribers, then I can get demotivated faster and don't have to make any videos, I'm just over here playing friggin' 4D YouTube chess and also stealing jokes I've read on Reddit before. Hey YouTube again, it's me, Helix Jump. I changed my name recently to match this game, because this game is me, this game is my family. Is this hard? Did I just win? What the hell is this? Am I like being timed or something? I don't really understand. This is the number one free game in the App Store, my boys, my guys. Oh, we can't touch red time. We can't touch red time. It was obvious when there was no red time there. It was still obvious though. Don't give me that look like I didn't know, but just because I admitted it. I was seeing if you knew. I am freaking, like I said, boys, chess in several Ds. Spy Kids 4D coming to a freaking, have you seen the classic film Spy Kid? Have you seen the classic film My Kid is a Spy? Have you seen the cult classic film that a couple of kids go out spying? I think I'm dumb. New record 101. New record 1 second until I quit out of your game for this. Guys, you don't understand. They're under attack. I don't care. How am I gonna beat freaking 101? I think I just peaked early, boys. Wait, the red boys have come a knocking earlier now? Dude, I'm never answering the door, but still, I don't want you to knock on it just all willy-nilly. That just seems unnecessarily aggressive. We have a doorbell. Wait a second, what? I didn't think this was level-based. I didn't think anything, though, because I just really didn't put much thought into this. I thought this game was gonna be stupid, but I'm very invested right now. I'm liquidating my assets as we speak, and my greatest asset is my ass. But don't act like you didn't see that coming. It was an easy joke. Not like I make any that aren't. Level 2 also passed. And I still get an ad even though I didn't lose. It's like punishment. It's like, have you ever gone to a psychology class? They tell you about the mice that they would like zap them or something when they did the maze bad. But it's like also when I do the maze good, I'm the mouse and I'm getting zapped anyway. It really just fucks me up and turns me on. And now I got this weird kinky mouse fetish that I just don't want to talk about. At least not in this video. But you can pay $4.99 a month for my private Snapchat. Is it no takers? Really? This only works for women? I get it. Is that offensive? It might have sounded like I was shaming people. I'm not shaming it. You do you, man. I don't give a fuck. I play iPhone games for my dirty money, like the dirty little boy that I am. It's fine. Okay, anyways, can we start talking? This isn't about me. This is about us and the game we're having fun with together, which is not Final Fantasy, but it would really like it to be Final Fantasy. This is like the 27th ad that I've seen today. Have you ever considered maybe why just not give up? Why not just give up? Well, I freaking sure haven't, because I will be falling from the sky. Do you get like bonus points for doing the loop-de-loops, like missing the gaps, like not touching the, I can't articulate. Do you get more points for going through multiple gaps? I sure don't really know what I'm doing but right now, but I'm kind of enjoying it. There's something zen about it. Like, it's really not hard. It's really not hard, and I'm completely fine with that. Not every game has to give me an aneurysm in 2 seconds in. It may come as sacrilege to some game developers who might disagree because all they make is games that stress me out, raise my blood pressure, kill me at a young age, but I mean, it's fine. I don't value my life. Oh, I'm gonna rate you 5 stars. Obviously, you've been so good to me. You can just do it that easy now. That's good for that. But we're all gonna know that I gave it an ironic 5 stars. Thank you very much. Never playing another Final Fantasy game for as long as I live. Oh, so if you go down hella gaps, you can land in the lava? This game is like Don't Touch the Lava, except it's not a stupid trendy game. It actually is a stupid trendy game though. By the time I upload this, it's probably not even gonna be number one in the App Store, because that's the downfall of my life. The downfall of us all. Actually, no, it's just me. Oh boy, okay, wait. Don't know how I didn't die there. Don't know how I did die there. Grandpa, you're home. All right, I got one more time. When did I get 205? That seems like a lot. That seems like better than me. Better than I'm capable of, but I'll take it. All takers can't be choosers, and choosers can't have takeout. You're not getting food tonight, buddy. You're gonna go hungry. You're gonna go hung, and you're gonna have a big idea on what to do to before bed. What movie should you watch? You should probably watch, I watched Stephen King's It. Have you seen, I can't think of an alternate movie title for It. I don't have anything to work with here, boys. That's my alternate It movie title, I don't know. Not my best work, but not his best work either. I preferred, I don't know any other Stephen King things. I guess I'm uncultured and I'm possibly even a swine. Could I get off? I feel like this ad's taking extra long. Down we go, and here we go, and I said one more time, but I meant 6 more times. I gotta beat 205, boys, I can't give up. I'm gonna come out swinging from a South Philly basement and you can't even stop me. Got freaking pop punk on the brain and it's really helping me focus. It's really helping me zen out. Boys, boy, no it's not. All time low, freaking set it off. Oh, Mayday Parade, I got it. It's really helping. It's actually completely distracting me and I'm doing terrible. Can I please get 206 minimum? That's all I ask for. I just wanna not, like I'm trying to be safe, but I also wanna get the bonuses, cause that's the only way. Oh, I forgot about this. Only difference between these levels is the colors. I don't understand the point of this game, and I don't understand why anyone would care if I understood, so I'm just gonna stop talking. Whoa, that was a lot. That was a big jump for a big boy. Proud of you, little spherical ball man. You're my favorite video game protagonist today. Today, right now. I'm actually just trying to butter you up so you do me real good. Do me real good right now, right here. There you go, buddy. 287? Dude, I'm smashing records. I'll freaking get a vinyl back down. I'll freaking get...
Which one is this?
I'll smash this right now. I swear to God, it'll be funny. It wouldn't actually be that funny. Thank you guys for watching this video of Helix Jump, the cult classic video game Helix Jump. You guys played the game, Helix Goes for a Jumpin'? You ever played the little comic, the game, the... Hey, nice jump there, Felix. Nice jumpin', PewDiePie. Big fan of your jumps.